In your Capstone project, you'll write software to control a mobile manipulator to carry a block from its initial configuration to a goal configuration. This is an animation of one possible solution. To accomplish this task, you'll first write software to plan the nominal trajectory for the end effector. To account for initial errors and disturbances, you'll also design a feedback controller to drive the end effector along the trajectory. Finally, you'll write a simulator, and for this you'll use Odometry to calculate the motion of the chassis given the wheel velocities commanded by your controller. The Odometry estimates are also assumed to be available to the feedback controller. The reference trajectory for the gripper is the concatenation of 8 trajectory segments. The first segment takes the gripper to a standoff configuration above the block. The second takes the gripper down to the block. The third closes the gripper. The fourth picks the block up. The fifth takes the block to a point above the goal configuration. The sixth puts the block down. The seventh releases the block, and the eighth moves the gripper away. In trajectory segment 1, the gripper starts at a configuration away from the reference trajectory, and the feedback controller drives the gripper back to the reference trajectory. Segment 2 moves the gripper down, segment 3 grasps the block, and segment 4 moves the gripper up. Segment 5 moves the gripper toward the goal configuration of the block. Segment 6 puts the block down, segment 7 releases the block, and segment 8 moves the gripper away. The output of your software will be the simulated motion of the mobile manipulator determined by your feedback controller. Details can be found in the written project description.